Hi, I'm Andy Hansen-Dvorak, Web Content Coordinator at American Ancestors. In this video tutorial, I'll show you how to search the databases on our website. AmericanAncestors.org offers hundreds of millions of indexed names and searchable records.
To start finding your ancestors, go to Search, Databases. The basic search screen allows you to search by first and last name, years from and to, record type, such as birth, marriage, or death, location, and keywords. You can narrow your basic search by selecting the exact search checkbox or broaden your results by checking Soundex. When you're first searching for an ancestor, we recommend you leave both unchecked. You can always fine-tune your search later. To narrow your search results even more, click on Advanced Search at the bottom of the screen. Here you can search by specific databases by selecting a category and database title, or you can search only those databases with images, free databases, or your favorites. In the Advanced Search pane, you can also add the first and last names of family members associated with the ancestor you're looking for. Not all databases contain family member information, so you need to be careful with filling in these fields. Always start wide, with fewer criteria and restrictions, and gradually get narrower. If you select a specific database to search, you'll have the option of entering a volume and page number. This is helpful when you know the page reference to an item and want to view it directly. After your search terms are entered, click on the yellow Search button at the bottom of the page or hit Enter on your keyboard. Here, I'm doing a search for Lorenzo Smith in the Massachusetts Vital Records to 1850 database. No other search terms have been entered. Search results appear in three columns, showing the name of the individual and the category of the record, the specific event of the record with the record type, year, location, volume and page reference, and the text associated with the record, and the associated family member information, if any. Above the search results are links that allow you to set the number of search results displayed on each page, and a button to save the current search criteria to your My Account page. The controls on the left column allow you to refine the search by returning to the previously completed search form, conduct a new search with a blank search form, display only those search results that you can access, sort the search results by relevance, database name, and other criteria, and select the database category or specific database within a category to refine the search results. Under the name column, you will find a camera icon, meaning that the record includes a page image, or an icon of a piece of paper for a record-only entry. To view the record detail, click the name. In this case, we are viewing an entry with a page image. You can download the image to your computer or print a copy. You can also zoom in and out, return to the default size, or view as a full page using the icons in the upper left hand of the image pane. You can also jump to a different volume or page number by entering the reference in the boxes above the image, or you can browse page by page by using the forward and back arrows next to page. To view a listing of all the names indexed on the current page, click Transcript. Click Image to return to the page view. At the very top of the screen, you'll find more about the database you're viewing, including citation information. You can also mark this as a favorite database.
I hope this video tutorial has been helpful. For more tips on using our website, please visit our online learning center at AmericanAncestors.org/education.